This is Jeremy.
Hi,
Afro. Thank you for having us here. It's Coffee and Crafts by Fujifilm Instax. Tell us what will happen today.
Well, basically today, we have two workshop sessions by our craft master, Ms. Nita Kosho. So Nita Kosho is actually from Craft Camp Village. So we're very happy that she agreed to be part of this campaign of ours. So for the two workshop sessions, all of the participants, we gave them different art materials, and basically Nita is here to be able to guide them in decorating their Instax prints in different ways.
So this is like tapping their creativity.
Yes.
With, of course, the help of Instax. So is there any particular model that you're going to highlight here?
Actually, for Instax, we're not really looking at the different types of cameras. Mm-hmm. It's mostly all about the prints talaga. Because mm-hmm. Instax really stands for, we really want to encourage the young people to be able to appreciate the value of printed media. Because now in the digital age, you know, it's so easy to upload everything.
Yep.
But there's something really different when it comes to printing media. And we believe that with Instax, we're helping millennials who are so used to having everything in an instant. We're enabling them to have a tangible keepsake of their most precious memories.
So you're trying to take them, parang get them out of online and bring them back to the real world.
Not
online.
Get them out of online. I just want to show them that you're online all of the time. Mm-hmm. So this is a nice little escape from the online world.
Mm-hmm.
So being keeping in touch with the real and physical good things.
What do you think is the advantage of doing it by hand talaga, yung arts and crafts, compared to the digital? Kasi di ba, mga graphics, arts, editing?
Actually, with arts and crafts, it really unleashes your creativity.
Mm-hmm.
Because when you do arts and crafts, it's something that is very personal. And there's no right or wrong way to do it. What you do by hand is something that, if you give to your friend or family, it makes it more special. Because we know that he spent the time and effort in creating them.
And the best thing, this is for free, right?
Yes.
For your consumers.
Yes, so this workshop series, we're encouraging Instax and non-Instax users to join us during these craft sessions. So we just want to encourage them to stay creative, and Instax will help them do that.
And is this the, I think there's going to be another event after this.
Yes, so this is a 6-part workshop series in partnership with Coffee Bean and Tea. So this is actually our fourth leg. We're going to be having two more, one in November and another one in December.
November 10 and?
November 10 and the one in December, we're not yet finalized.
So different locations every time.
Yes, all these different locations. So of course, again, partnership with Coffee Bean. We're really eyeing their branches where a lot of foot traffic, of course, and somewhere a branch where millennials frequently go.
Any upcoming models for the Instax?
Actually, we just released two cameras this year. Mm-hmm. So we released the Instax Mini 9 and the Instax SP10. Mm-hmm. So the Mini 9 is actually the upgraded version of the Instax Mini 8, while the Instax SP10 is actually our latest camera.
Mm-hmm.
So it's actually the perfect hybrid of digital and analog technology. Because with Instax cameras, usually we say that the photo we need is, when you take a photo, it automatically comes out, and no two photos are the same. But with Instax SP10, not only does it come with the new square format of film, but when you take a photo, you can also save it already.
So, how about for the printer?
This is actually the Instax Share SP2. So this printer, you can print using the smartphone app from iOS or Google Play. With our select Fujifilm cameras, you can also connect it to the printer.
So that's the latest model?
This one is the latest printer that we have. So this one was actually released late last week. So usually during our different craft workshops, this takes the center stage.
Okay, anything else that you want to share?
We actually have an upcoming event this October 28th. It's going to be at Glorieta Old Activity Area. It's going to be day workshop session, and we're gonna be having Miss Abby to conduct the workshop for us.
Okay.
So it's again, it's
open
to the public. Registration is free. They just have to sign up online.
On your Facebook account?
Yes, they can visit our Facebook page at Digital Instax Philippines, or Instagram at Instax Philippines, or our website instax.ph.
Okay, one last thing. Before we end this interview, we have an iconic shout out. On the count of three, you have to shout, "What's up, Filipinas?" on the camera.
Okay.
One, two, three.
What's up, Filipinas?
Thank you.